We have Suzanne Fahn live up in Blue Canyon this morning to tell us about conditions. Good morning to you.
Well, good morning, Eileen. Yes, the snow is falling steadily here. There's a lot of fresh snow here piled up in Blue Canyon this morning. And on the roads, it is slow. But first, we want to give you a look over there. There's about six or seven chain installers parked on the side of the road here in Blue Canyon. A lot of them are just waiting for work. This man in this tan car right here, that's TC. We talked to him. He says he chained up about three cars in 3 hours last night. A lot of these folks here are saying that business is very slow. Of course, they want more business and more people to come up this way. Standing out here right now, I can show you the snow. It is falling steadily. It is a light, flaky snow, but at CHP Kingville, they tell us, or Caltrans Kingville, they tell us that the snow is a lot more moist. There's a lot more moisture in the air. The roads are somewhat slick. Now, we did see maybe a handful of people, if that, come up the mountain. We spoke to one family heading to Reno hoping to get some gambling in. They say the roads, the snow is just starting to pick up, and this is what else they had to say.
And the conditions are perfect until at this point. For the next hour, we're going to be in snow, you know.
I mean, have you seen it pick up and just kind of...
No, the traffic hasn't picked up. I'm not sure people that 5 in the morning or 6 in the morning are aware that the road's open yet.
But in terms of the snow, have you seen it really pick up?
The snow line's been here pretty much all night, just like Mark Finan called. He hits it the most accurate out of all of them.
Well, there you go. Shout out from the chain installers to meteorologist Mark Finan. As we look out here today, you can see one of those chain installers leaving, going to get some work, hopefully, he says. As for the snow, it continues to fall. And it seems to be falling a little stronger now. So right now, we'll send it right back to you.
All right. Thank you, Suzanne. And shout out for Mark Finan.
I think he needs it this morning. He's been working some long hours.
Our whole weather staff has been. And so is Traffic Pulse 3.